What's up, guys? It is Brona from the BTNHD, and yes, an awesome video with you guys, and thank you for joining me, and I'm hoping you guys are having an awesome day. So today is all about getting Windows 10 key using command prompt, so let's get started. All right, so I think I did a video with you guys a while back dealing with how to get the Windows 10 key so you can move it over to another location, and it was dealing with a particular script. This right here is pretty simple because it's a command prompt. You don't need any script or anything downloading or anything. You just open up command prompt and do it. So let's get started. So on the desktop, I'm going to right click on the start menu, go to run, and I'm going to type in WinVer, hit OK. And I'm running everything within Windows 10 build 19577. The reason I like to do this is just to show you guys what I'm running within my lab, okay? So next thing that we need to do is click on that start menu, type in CMD, and the command prompt is going to launch up. We're going to right click on it, and we need to run it as an administrator. You're going to get the user account control, so hit yes on that bad boy, and then bam, our command prompt. Woo! So first command that we need to write to get this information is the following. This is a long one. So it's a WMIC with a space, path, space, or together, software licensing service space get space, and we need to type this the way you see it right here, with a capital O, capital A, 3X, capital O, original, capital P, product, capital K, key, all together. Got it? We're gonna hit enter. Now, when I did my testing, I did it within a virtual machine, and if you saw my build is actually the Windows 10 preview machine. I tried a couple of other machines within my lab, but none of them are licensed, so I didn't really get the key. When I finally found the machine that's kind of licensed within my lab and I ran this, it gave me the serial number. I would like for one of you guys to test it out and make sure that this particular command works out. I found it online. It was pretty cool because it's simple. Don't need to download anything or, you know, create any special batch file or script or VBS script or anything like that. Just you already have the tool, command prompt, run it as admin, run this commandlet, and bam, you're done. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. Elbow it, punch it, smash it. Do whatever you need to do to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget about sharing out the video as well, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.